Welcome to the new kitchen, guys. Our humble abode. We're doing Southern night tonight. We're gonna be cooking up some fried chicken,
some biscuits, and gravy.
Right here we have some Jack Daniel's Tennessee whiskey and our Tennessee honey. I've never tried this, but I've heard it's amazing.
Fucking hell.
Ready for this? Here's three of the honey, and then my stein of fucking Jack and Coke. Here we go.
Hold on.
Drunk
cooking. Yeah. To drunk cooking and the fans.
The fans.
We love you.
Yeah, I just threw up into my mouth.
Yeah, I did too, several times. Oh my god.
That honey's like fucking puke. Disgusting.
That honey's fucking gross. Oh, you
So this is called a roux. We're gonna do a gravy, and we're gonna start with the roux. Okay?
Shut up, faggot.
Here we go.
Ready?
Yeah.
All right. Let's go.
You must use.
Fifty-fifty butter flour mixture.
But eyeball it. But you know, a lot of if you want to be exact, you can weigh it. I don't know how much gravy we're making, so I'm gonna go about half a stick of butter here. We got about 4 or 5 chickens, so I don't recommend you try this if you're new to cooking.
You don't want to let that shit burn.
Oh, and maybe you were thinking, you're like, why do you hate trash Logan? Why do you got your butter in the freezer?
Listen, when you're making biscuits, you gotta have the coldest butter in
the town.
And then we're gonna do a deep oil fry.
Alright, let's go get that oil heated up
there. We fry up that chicken in there, we're gonna get that shit to GBD. You wanna know what GBD means? It means golden brown delicious.
A bit.
Remember, 50-50 guys, 50. Oh shit. That's the consistency you want. And this smells really fucking cool because of that honey. This is gonna be an interesting gravy. I don't, you know.
My brother.
The so smartest kid ever.
Power or some shit.
Yeah?
Baking soda, just a little bit.
Hey, cool cloth.
And put some butter in there. Now what this is called, this is the biscuit method. What's the big deal? Throw some flour, okay. We're gonna mix in the wet now. I actually wasn't going to do that. And you know what? So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna make it well. Kind of an asshole. And make it well. Put some buttermilk in there.
I'm glad you waited to open that until you had shit out of it.
It.
A bag of sand.
Feels like a bag of sand. Kind of like a booby, you know what I mean?
Swanson's is good shit too. Swanson's chicken broth. Not getting paid. But,
Ron Swanson approves.
Use this, all of my mom. Grew up, used the shit all our life with the Swanson shit. We got the,
So what you want to do here is we're going to fry our chicken. You know, we're going to dip it in a little flour and buttermilk. And you find something that you cut your biscuits out with, like a wrinkle pan.
Oh, ingenuity. Is there a
middle use that. You only use the prime select cuts. We're not going to use this either, because we're not fucking poor. And the reason you do it staggered like this is because the air will travel better from the oven into the biscuits and you'll get it more even cook on your biscuits. So you want to put your biscuits in the refrigerator because you want your fats to be cold before they go in the oven, because if they're like warm or room temperature when they go in the oven, they'll just melt and you won't get a good rise out of your biscuits and you'll get a greasy, gross disgusting biscuits.
The gravy is done, and I don't say it myself, it's fucking delicious.
The reason we're doing bone-in is because when you fry the chicken, it'll keep the chicken moist by keeping it on the bone. You see, Chaz? You see?
Of course.
It's Chef Chaz.
Chef Chaz, drug cooking.
Hey, what is that?
Seasoning salt, Lori's.
No, too much.
Yeah, you just want to beat those breasts.
Play with them, Sidney.
Multiple layers of seasoning. Every single process, a little bit of seasoning. It's the best way to season food. You season the breast, season the flour, season the fucking oil if you want. All right?
No, don't do that. You're fucking stupid if you do that.
Dude, you're gonna break the rules.
Tell that to India.
Let's get this chicken fried. I'm fucking hungry.
Buttermilk comes first, then the flour, you knew.
Fuck!
That's called fuck up. I don't even know if this is legal.
Get away from me.
Multiple layers, season the buttermilk. With Red Bull.
Chaz, you put my biscuits in the oven?
Where are they?
Can you put them in the oven, you stupid
slut
freak? Dumbass. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Maybe this is someone's last episode of Drunk Cooking with Chef Chaz.
Hey, this is Logan's last episode of Chef Cooking with Drunk Chaz.
And I saw an old black man on TV once poke the chicken with a knife when it was in there for halfway. And he said it was the perfect way to get that shit moist. In memory of you, old man. Take that out.
To the door.
Suck a dick. Bag it.
The gravy's good. I like these cookies.
They're flaky. The fried chicken. Chaz, come here. Alright, people. So this is Logan Schumar. Episode drunk, whatever. They already find out our last name, bro. They fucking, like, I don't know how people have been finding out our last names. We're gonna check in with our baby.
No biscuits, the load's a failure.
Crispy as fuck.
See you next time.
Good drunk meal, guys.
See you next time, folks.
This is Drunk Cooking.
See you next time.
With Chef Chaz. Episode 4, guys. Southern.
See you next time. This is Chef Turkey.
Any words, Charles?
Turkey. See you next time. This is Drunk Cooking with Chef Chaz. I love you all.
Drunk Cooking, Chef Chaz. More episodes to come, bitches. I'm coming up.